What makes a good horror movie? I think a really strong villain, an iconic silhouette. Then you see that white skull face, and you're like, ah!
You can be laughing 1 second, but then as soon as Ghostface is out there with a knife, like, you're really scared.
You see Ghostface and, like, your breath catches, because you know what that means.
So great because it's so ominous and scary because you don't know who's underneath it. Anybody can be Ghostface.
Hello, Sydney. Would you like to play a game?
Ghostface is a killer that is about playing games, but when it comes time to do the job, it's really brutal and really violent.
It's so intimidating when the knife is in the hand, and it's just so scary.
When you put that music with that face, is scary as a lot ever.